had started the school about 4 years back, developed in Gyanpeeth. And since then, we have been organizing a lot of things here. We are providing absolutely free education to all students of slum dwellers here.
आपका फेवरेट टीचर कौन है?
मैम को टेन दिया जाता है और मैम हम सबका टीचर है।
Frankly, we are not associated with any corporate group. Neither a corporate group nor any government agency. We are aiming at least to change the place of the school from here to some permanent place. This is a very small place and 126 students are studying here, which is a very difficult task. So we know some hindrances are there for the education. Now we are thinking to go for a bigger place, and we are also asking Noida authority to give us a place where we can build a school where at least 1,000 students can study over there at one go.